Ay, ni te era coca, 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 coca. Okay. O metterà un mar mucave, o del vici porta giave, o una caraful di cave. Ai, ni te era coca, 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 coca. Thank you.
Thank you. Hi guys, it's your very own Coca Girl, Alankita Sahai. You're watching me on Pop Bollywood.
Subscribe our channel and press the bell icon and never miss any update from popbollywood.com.
हेलो गाइस, मैं हूँ ज्योति और आप देख रहे हैं पॉप बॉलीवुड। दोस्तों आज हमारे साथ कौन है देखिए जरा, कोका गर्ल है यानी कि अलंकृता साय। तो चलिए जानते हैं उनके बारे में, कुछ उन्हीं से जानते हैं कि क्या स्पेशल है।
थैंक यू सो मच, थैंक यू।
तो कोका सॉन्ग के बारे में क्या कहेंगे, बहुत ज्यादा पॉपुलरिटी मिल रही है, कैसा फीलिंग होता है?
आई थिंक आई एम एक्चुअली वेरी हैप्पी। आई मीन मेरी साल की शुरुआत कोका गाने के साथ हुई एंड टू एक्सपेक्ट टू बिकम सच अ बिग हिट, आई मीन वाज अनएक्सपेक्टेड बिकॉज ऑफ कोर्स यू वांट योर सॉन्ग टू डू वेल। When it overdoes, I mean, it's like you're ecstatic. And I am so grateful to Arvinder ji, Dani ji, and Sukhi ji that they actually thought of me about that song. And so Coca actually means no spin. सबके अलग अलग connotations आते रहते हैं मुझे Instagram पे कि Coca का मतलब क्या है, but we love the song. So Coca is actually in Punjabi, it means no spin. So that's why in the song I'm doing that. And मैं बहुत खुश हूँ यार। जब आपका गाना हिट होता है, लोग TikTok पे हजार से ज़्यादा videos बनाते हैं हर रोज। I think you feel like one of your dreams have come true. It's a highlight in my career today that my songs ring so well and people call me the Coca girl. It feels good in a way. Of course, I want my own identity, but adding Coca to my identity is absolutely amazing.
So, how was your experience with this song?
To be honest, Arvinder ji is actually one of the most famous directors in the Punjab music industry, and to work with him has always been one of my things on the checklist. So when he approached me, because he saw my Nikle Karant cover, and he's like, we need someone like you because you actually fit the criteria of our song. And I heard the song and I was like, okay, agar ye gana main karungi, agar main isme nahi bhi hoon to kya main gana sunungi fir se? And I actually was like, yes, because the beats were really cool. And that was a scratch I heard. And जब मैंने गाना किया, हमने एक दिन में शूटिंग करी, कोरियोग्राफी एक दिन में हुई, सब कुछ ऑन द स्पॉट हैपेंड। आई वाज लाइक, कहते ना डेस्टिनी जस्ट हैड टू हैपन। आई वाज प्रेइंग गॉड, आई वांट टू डू अ रियली गुड पंजाबी म्यूजिक वीडियो, एंड गॉड लाइक, ओके, हैप्पी न्यू ईयर। सो द सॉन्ग केम टू मी एंड कोका। सुखी इज अ ब्रिलियंट परफॉर्मर, हिज एनर्जी इज सो गुड ऑन सेट, लगता ही नहीं कि आप उनको आज जानते हैं। He is very, very comfortable to work with and very cool to work with. And Jani is also amazing. So mera safar raha hai bahut acha tha. And I hope that main Punjabi industry mein aage bhi kuch karun. But filhal I'm doing so much other stuff that my plate is full.
So what was your first reaction jab aapko ye song ki offer
thi? Coca? Pehle pucha Coca? Hum kuch CO KA bolenge, KO KA bolenge, like what? And he's like, don't worry. Pehle batao, do you want to do this or not? And I was like, I will close my eyes and do this song because I know Arvinder is directing it and Sukhi is singing, and Sukhi is fabulous in the industry. And when I saw the song, उन्होंने जिस तरीके से मुझे shoot किया है, it's so beautiful कि I was just shocked. मैं कहा, this is me? I look lovely. So it was great. जब मुझे opportunity आई, I said yes, and that was it. It was, you know, that good feeling you have towards a project. And that was a good feeling project, so I did it.
So Alankita, how fun or challenging it was for you?
Fun a lot, challenging because I just thought that I wanted to be the best because choreography was on the spot, right? I didn't want to be like, मैं कुछ गलत कर दूँ और फिर take करना पड़े, because it's a song and you don't want to waste time, and we had one day to film the entire song. So when I was in a skirt doing that one small part, you see, I was a little conscious in that because, you know, when I was moving, the skirt was moving up, 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 and I was just like, Alankita, just quickly do it, it doesn't move up. So just trying to make myself comfortable enough ki wo skirt upar na ho jaye while moving was a little challenging. But working with the crew and the set was not. They were so good, yeah. Matlab, to be very honest, they're very nice people to work with in the Punjab industry, yeah.
So, अभी आपको आपके नाम से ज़्यादा कोका गर्ल बोला जाता है,
कैसा लगता है, क्या रिएक्शन होता है आपका? सुन के बहुत अच्छा लगता है कि ओ ये तो कोका गर्ल, बिकॉज देखो करियर का हाईलाइट है तो आपको खुश तो होना ही चाहिए, राइट? बट ऑफकोर्स आई वॉन्ट, इट्स अ पार्ट ऑफ माई आइडेंटिटी, सो आई लव इट। ऑफकोर्स आई वॉन्ट टुमारो पीपल टू नो माई नेम, बट टूडे टू बिगिन विद आई थिंक कोका गर्ल इज गुड बिकॉज इट्स अ ग्रेट सॉन्ग एंड वाई शुड आई नॉट बी प्राउड ऑफ इट, सो आई एम हैप्पी।
इवन आपने अर्जुन कपूर के साथ भी काम किया, तो हाउ वाज योर एक्सपीरियंस विद हिम?
Arjun Kapoor is a very senior actor, right? So I was first a little intimidated because, you know, I've never met the person before except socially, been to places at the same time. I think to work with him, I learned a lot about filming in terms of lights, about your different angles, about different technical things. So working with him was great because it was actually absolutely different set in comparison to Love Per Square Foot. So working with Vicky and Arjun was different. Because they both are different people, right? And your energies are different with different people. With Arjun, it was a very professional relationship. It was a very relationship where I enjoyed learning from him than becoming his very good friend. So it was like that.
So in Bollywood industry, whom do you admire the most?
I love Rekha ji. She is the epitome of beauty and elegance. I love Alia Bhatt. The courage and the way she is. She doesn't care she has dark circles or she doesn't care about the way she looks. She just does what she does because she loves her craft. And I love that about her. And I love Priyanka Chopra for having the courage to be where she is today no matter what. She didn't stop. So yeah, these are the two women I admire.
So iske baad ab aap kiske sath kaam karna pasand karenge?
Ranveer Singh, Ranbir Kapoor, for sure. I would love to work with them because and Varun Dhawan. These are the people I'm looking forward to work with, and even Kartik Aaryan for that matter, because I just feel that I want to work with people who have a great script and they resonate with, and you know, to work with them is easy and fun because today people are making such good content. So no matter which actor is in that film, you want to work with them because it's a great script, it's a great actor, and it's a great director. So at the end of the day, you have to make a great film. Aap kiske saath bhi kaam karo, naya ho ya established ho, you want to do a good job. So my point is that I work with Vicky or I work with Arjun Kapoor. They're really doing well for themselves. And I work with somebody else. So I just hope ki mera kaam acha hai aur log pasand kare mujhe. Wo mera end goal hai.
So aapko kis tarah ki movie pasand hai?
Oh yes, I love action because I love doing action. Maine abhi do action videos banaye hain. Ek ho chuka hai release, but dusra is a proper video on domestic violence. I would love to do a rom-com, of course. Romance is a part of everyone's life, and definitely a thriller. But if it comes down to everything, I would like to be the Indian Sherlock Holmes because I love watching crime drama. Stuff like that. I would like to do everything. I'm a very experimental person. So I would like to do something which is not extremely vulgar, but something which has in a sense of beauty and has an idea to bring about for the public to see something new. Yeah.
So talking about Bollywood cast, with whom you would like to work?
Okay, that's a tricky question. So I would love to romance Shah Rukh Khan. I would love to do a film, an action with Salman Khan, and I would love to do Kushti with Amir Khan.
So, apne Salman Khan ki upcoming film Bharat Ka Beta.
Oh yes, fabulous.
So, are you excited for this movie?
Of course, I am because I'm excited because it has so many different years and an experience of a man, and to see Salman being able to play all of those roles differently. Of course, it's great because we all want to work with him. I don't think one single person says, "Mujhe nahi kaam karna."
So, what's your name?
My dream project would be with Sanjay Leela Bhansali.
Okay.
Yeah.
So lastly, apne fans ke
liye kya bolenge? That you know what, guys, I love you all for actually supporting me, liking me, encouraging me, slashing across all the trolls who are trying to put me down. I would need your love and support because I have to continue doing good work, and that only comes when you show me so much love that I'm motivated, and respect and love, and try to make your dreams come true while you're supporting mine. So thank you.